Good morning, guys. Ayan po, mapapakain po tayo ng Cardinal Bird ngayon. Ayan po yung pagkain ng Cardinal Bird. Silalagay ko po doon. Good morning and thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah. Umulan po dito at ngayon is makalumlim pa rin. At ayan po yung panahon ngayon dito. Makalumlim pa rin po ang panahon ngayon. At ayan po yung mga ano. Ayan po yung mga bird. Si Cardinal Bird, hindi ko alam kung nasaan. Kanina nandito na siya eh. Ayan na po yung pagkain niya. Handa na siya. Pupunta na lang po siya mamaya nandyan. So, ayan na po. Nakaset up na. At hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Napaka-body po. Kasi, ang sarap pagmasdan na, ano, kumakain po yung Cardinal Bird. Ano po siya? Kulay red na bird. And I like the sounds of the bird. Kaya, yun. Ang ganda po. Kaya lang, ano, hindi ko siya nilalagyan palagi ng pagkain dyan kasi inuubos po ni squirrel. Si squirrel po lagi din kumakain dyan, pumupunta. Pero may pinibigay pa akong pagkain kay squirrel. Yun. Kaya po yun. Siya po kasi yung kumakain. Kaya yan, hintayin po natin na pumunta si Cardinal. Tingnan nyo po si squirrel, guys. Ayan, nakaagad siya. Siguro nakaabang lang siya dyan. At yun, siya na muli ang kakain. Oh no, squirrel getting more. I see another squirrel over there. Oh no, it's not good. I don't want them to keep eating. Squirrel! 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 The squirrel is here again. And I see two squirrels over here. I see two squirrels. I'm not trying to feed the Cardinal Bird. Look, two squirrels over there. You guys? Ayan na po yung ano, squirrel. Dalawa po sila. Naubusin na naman nila yung pagkain ni Cardinal. Squirrel. Look at you, so guys, ayun, pinaalis ko yung ano, yung dalawang squirrel kasi kakalagay ko lang po at yun, kakauubusin na naman nila. Hi, squirrel. So guys, ayun po, magluluto po ako ng rice noodles habang naghihintay po ako na pumunta si Cardinal Bird. At ayun po, nakita nyo si Skirl, andyan na kaagad siya. Nakabalik kaagad siya, kaya paano kaya pumunta si Skirl? si Cardinal Bird, kung naandyan si Squirrel. Tingnan niya si Squirrel, oh. Inuubos niya kaagad yung pagkain ni Cardinal. Papalisin ko po siya.
Look at you! You come back right away. I told you not to come back.
I'm waiting for Cardinal Bird to come.
Look at you, he doesn't have enough bread anymore.
Thing to do is to give this girl peanuts again because look at that squirrel. Why are you eating the bird food, squirrel?
Go over there.
Squirrel. So guys, I'm going to prepare the rice noodles. I don't know where is Cardinal Bird now.
Thank you.
See guys, ayun na po yung aking lulutuin. Ayun na po yung mga ingredient ng rice noodles. At first time ko po na magluto ng ganyang rice noodles. So let's see what is the taste and let's see if I can make it. And while I'm cooking for that rice noodles for my lunch, I'm making oatmeal for my husband. That is for his breakfast. So ayan na po, at dadagdagan ko po ng tubig kasi kulang po yung tubig niya. At hindi pa po luto kasi yung gamit po namin na oatmeal is steel cut oatmeal because that is good for has a sugar. So that's the oatmeal that we are using it. So let's sit it there for a while and I'm going to start to cook my rice noodles. Tingnan guys, tingnan ko ngayon kung kinain na ni Anonis Girl yung peanuts niya kasi yun po, no choice po ako. So, kinain niya na po yung peanuts niya. I hope hindi na kainin ni Squirrel yung pagkain ni Cardinal. So, guys, magluluto po tayo. So, guys, magluluto na po tayo. So guys, ayan po, magluluto po tayo at habang nagluluto po ako, ayun si Squirrel. Talagang inuubos niya na yung pagkain ni, ano, ni Cardinal Bird. Nakakainis na. Kaya nga, binigyan ko siya ng peanuts kasi nung una, inubos niya yung pagkain ni Cardinal Bird. Tapos yun, pabalik-balik na ulit siya. So magluluto na po ako guys. Ayan ko na lang si Cardinal doon. Ay, si ano, si Squirrel doon. So,
onion dapat ang gamit, but I don't have white onion, so I use red onion because it's available that I have. Squirrel, look at you! Let the bird eat! guys, while I'm cooking, I have a headset because I'm listening to Christian music.
Yun na, yung dalawang ano, yung dalawang squirrel nandun na siya eh. Talagang ubusin nila yung pagkain ni Cardinal, hindi nila pipigilan. And then sa baba yung ano yung isa, nakaabang lang siya.
Yung dalawang squirrel. Ayun na po yung ano, yung dalawang squirrel talaga doon. Tingnan sila, nag-enjoy na talaga sila. Ubusin talaga nila yung pagkain ni Cardinal. Ang isa hindi siya makakain kasi yung isa yun, hindi man lang siya namimigay dyan sa isa niyang kapatid. Nana, inubos na talaga ni Squirrel.
Hayaan ko na nga lang. Di man lang siya namigay. Inubos niya talaga. So guys, I continue cooking. Ayun o, malis na ako. Bakit na kaya umalis na siya? Busog na siguro siya. Paalis na siya. Sana nga umalis na siya. Yun, nakabantay pa rin siya. Gusto ko pa, sabi ni Squirrel. Ayan, gusto niya pa talaga. Bye. Ayan, puna nga siya. Basta magluluto na lang ako. Kasi papasok po ako.
Thank you.
trying to build something to keep the squirrel out of the bird cage.
So yun na po yung niluto natin. At kung makita nyo rin po si Squirrel habang nagluluto po ako, andun pa rin po siya, oh, nag-enjoy na siya din sa pagkain ni Cardinal Bird. Yan, dyan na lang yun si, ano, si Squirrel. Yan, tuwang-tuwa pa siya. Naririnig niya kaya ako, guys. Talagang ini-enjoy niya. Hindi niya na pinakain si Cardinal. Inubos niya talaga yun. Squirrel? 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 Sobrang enjoy sa pagkain dyan, guys. Oh. Hindi naman lang tinirhan. Andyan na si, ano, si Cardinal eh. Naririnig ko na yung boses ni Cardinal, yung tunog niya. Pero wala pa, ano pa pupunta dyan si Cardinal. Oh, how can the Cardinal Bird? Hallelujah. Guys, maraming salamat po sa panonood nyo sa aking video. I pray na palagi po kayong magpasalamat sa Diyos at lagi nyo po siyang isama sa bawat araw. Kasi napakabuti po ng Panginoon kung lagi po natin siyang isasama sa buong hapon. At yung sobrang ipinagpapasalamat ko sa Panginoon, ang everyday na magkaroon tayo ng buhay at kalakasan at may kapalipakan. So maraming salamat po and mabuhay po kayong lahat. Ayan po ang aking ban.
This was the very first assault on the feeder, and I think it was pretty surprised by the descending lid. It reaches out and grabs the copper pipe with its back leg as it's going down. Welcome to the express elevator to hell, buddy. It spends exactly zero time trying to figure out what happened.
How much is that one?
He made it. Oh, man.
Some of them were more cautious. This guy spent maybe 15 minutes going up and down the pole, dancing around the idea of whether or not to get on the lid. Once I got more comfortable with the whole elevator action, they started to spend a little time.
So my husband watching how to prevent not to eat the bird food. He is watching about the squirrel. Here he's watching, guys.
Well done. seemed like this guy was probably familiar with the lid problem and was looking for another way around it. A little Cirque du Soleil action there. Obviously, I can't have any
so
idea
funny.
What goes on inside one of those squirrely
because I'm just trying to feed the cardinal bird. But
like
the squirrel always eat all the food.
I doubt they'll ever figure it out because they don't understand pulleys.
I mean,
nobody understands pulleys. I put it together.
Thank you for watching. God bless you. And always be kind and humble. So, guys, ayun na yung ano, yung bird. Wala na silang pagkain. Tira-tira na lang sa kanila kasi inubos na ni Squirrel. Kasi wait talaga si Squirrel. Ayan, may baby bird, oh. Baby bird. Look, bumalik ulit si Squirrel. Pasaway talaga to si Squirrel. Look at you, Squirrel. Little bird ate it. You ate it everything. And then you come back there trying to eat over there. Do it. You eat it all. Tingnan nyo guys, ayun na talaga si Squirrel. Kakalagay ko lang. Naubusin nila naman. I'm waiting for Cardinal Bird. And my husband watching. And this is the video that he watched. My husband told me I can do something like that. So, the squirrel will not gonna eat the bird food. And, because I try my best to make something like this or the other kind. The first one that I watched. But it's too funny, you know. See, still can climb up everywhere. So this is the video that I try and do something. Now that's the squirrel.